contained like a dagger. Such a secret in her heart. But I swear never to reveal what I witnessed when I entered this terrible dungeon another time. I threw the knife I had used to carve these letters over the side, and making certain hasty reflections upon the childhood of the creators, who alas would assuredly be inflicting suffering upon humanity for a long time to come, either by cruelties practiced upon mankind, or by the vile spectacle of the canker occasioned by great vice. I closed my eyes like a drunken man at the thought of having such a being as enemies, and resumed my way throughout your streets.